A huge alligator was killed after witnesses spotted it in a canal with a lifeless human body in its mouth in a Florida neighborhood. Police said. The nearly 14-foot-long reptile was seen by witness Jamarcus Bullard, who was on his way to a